Ikkyo Sensei was just really clear. It was not set in concrete. He felt that it was an important part of Aikido that that we realize that things change. That there's something that's the same, but the form doesn't have to be exactly the same all the time. And then, of course, he would do things remarkably the same, from time to time. And yet, over all these years, I've had to reflect that it's a good teaching. That things do change, and not to be flipped out about things changing. What? I thought that there was a left yokum in there. It's not the most important thing in the world, right? And yet, when we're learning, you learn the form to learn from it, right? And then you're absorbing the form, and then hopefully we're evolving towards something more natural, where we can express many different forms with the same feeling. At any rate, so let me try to do the whole Nikyo again in the training form that I am using. And then these sort of units that begin with the right yokum and ichi, and then they go to different things after that, the right yokum and ichi. They switch around sometimes. Okay.